Studio 351.
Something I remember, but the rest had changed way too fast.